Man, motherfucker can't really fathom, man, the shit that niggas learn from being around me. Especially being young and black. Because, yeah, lighter.
Look, only thing niggas know is fast food, right? Am I right or wrong, real?
Real nigga shit.
Niggas get home, and what niggas know?
Fast food.
Fast food or oodles and noodles? Right.
Or peanut butter and jelly,
shit. Peanut butter and jelly, some shit like that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Bruh, I teach niggas how to go in the fucking grocery store, buy a fucking loaf of bread for $1, and a whole chicken for $5. Man, we can't even eat that whole joint right now. Whole chicken. We gonna eat now, and that shit bum, like, it ain't like we don't want to eat it. We just full. Look at this joint. Give us some shit of chicken left. Come on, man. Ain't nobody teaching them little niggas. They watching their mama and them do it, but they thinking that's out of repetition. You don't be paying attention to that shit when your people be in the grocery store.
Hell no.
You just be picking shit up. Or, you know, they be telling you shut the fuck up or whatever be going on. Man, I take kids in the stores and be like, look, nigga, this is what this shit costs. Like, you bullshitting. You know what I'm saying? You know, and I let them know, like, man, your mama and them working hard trying to, you know, keep you fed, bro. Ain't shit out here free. You know what I'm saying? Ain't nobody else getting it to them raw. Everybody else lying to them. And now the kids know, like, because this is another thing why, let me get this real quick.